Okay, we're gonna play autophagy. I don't know how to say this. Hang on a second.
Autophagy. Autophagy.
Autophagy. Okay, cool. Anyways, we're gonna play it now. Okay. Okay, well, that's pretty cool. We ain't got no gun. We ain't got no gun. Is that it? I think that's it. Of course, there's one secret I'm missing, which would be here? No? A secret. I'm betting it's some way to get up there. Maybe not. Oh. Do one of these. There we go. All right, done and done. Okay, no, I'm still in punch mode. I don't have the punch juice anymore. Oh, I should have done this, I guess. Oh well, whatever. Doubt it would have made much of a difference anyways. Let's take these guys out. Okay. That's weird, but okay. Why am I going back up here? I need a blue key. There we go. I don't want to pistol a bunch of stuff. I don't want to pistol all these guys. We're just gonna go. Give me a shotgun. I want a shotgun. I didn't pistol start. Not that it freaking matters. Punching pinkies, punching pinkies. There we go. For some reason, I thought that was going to go back up. I'm an idiot. How do I get down there? Something opens there. Oh, it's right there. Hey. Oh. Whatever, let's just take this. I like the gray recolor. I wonder... I never even really looked that closely. I wonder what texture pack this is. Why did I pick that up? Oh, fuck. Bite me, bite me. Get out of here. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. That's a blue door. Here we go. Red door. What? Oh, that blue door was from the previous level. I get it. Okay, well, I had all this stuff anyways.
Let's see.
We get a shotgun? Holy fuck, we get a shotgun. Fuck, was that ever not worth it? I'm just gonna... that was a practice. We good? Are we good? Are we good? No, ow, 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 ow! Fucking ouch! It's a little tough not to run out of ammo. There we go. Andrea, what did you do? Oh, fuck. What? What is this? Why is this? Is that other red door not supposed to open or what? Is that a chain gunner? Nah, just a good old shotgunsy. Okay. Okay, fuck you. You bite me. I shouldn't say bite me, that's not what I want him to do. Oh, here we go. Yellow key, eh? Two secrets. Okay, what's the deal with this other door? What, I gotta walk into the hom? Is this seriously just the void? It lets me void? It lets me do void things? Oh, fuck. Uh-oh. Now I've done it. Now I've truly done it. I can't get back in. Oh, no. Oops. Okay, go in the here. Okay. What would this other secret be? Yeah? I'm guessing it's not in the same room that the other secret's in. Very clever. Okay. Let's get out of here. Malfunction something? Malfunction manufacturing. Okay, boop. Pow. Pow. Oh, come on. Pow. Oh. That one might have been my fault for aiming bad. Here we go. A rocket launcher? Okay, fuck. That hurts. Want blue key? Would seem to me. I gotta go up and around this way. Fuck off, you stupid imp. Let's just let this dude shoot. Come on, shoot. No, he's gonna shoot that way. Okay, well, that worked out pretty good. Blue key. Ah! Let me through. Seems like that would have led to something. No, I already got the secret, though. Technology base B12. Haha! Double kill. Thought I heard something. Something behind there? No. Maybe? No. Oh! No secret for me, unless I find it now. Oh, here we go. Not even trying. We get chain gun early. That's what would have happened. That's a cool secret. I like it. Anyways, no way. Here we go. Triple hundreds, baby! Okay. Keep it short and simple. That I respect that. I actually leaned back in my chair and then realized, like, oh, I don't have time to lean back. Well, that lowers somehow. There we go. Turn some of those guys into jelly. Maybe I should aim, you know? That couldn't have been all of them. Oh! Well, that was all of them. Oh! I got no health left. I'm gonna go back to the loud plasma sound. I can barely hear it. Oh, there's more rockets there. So that would have raised something to get the blue key, which I just did. I figured it out before I finished my sentence. Alrighty. Boom. Don't need empty hangar. Well, it is now. Oh, I forgot to look for the secrets. Oh, well. Stupid chain gunner. This must be the same texture set that Pleasant Vibes from Party Garage used. I think that's what I recognize most of these textures from. Okay, so let's go ahead and kill this stuff. Oh, come on. Just the one? You need to go to sleep. Oh, ouch. That was like a minimum, close to minimum, I think. Lucky! It's much easier to tolerate the max damage fireballs when you appreciate the times where it's minimum. Okay, we did not get the secret. Couldn't be that easy. Nothing seems suspicious in here. It's probably not going to be in the exit room. It's going to be... Oh, it's a super shotgun too. It would have made this level so much more easy. Okay, well, hopefully I'm facing the right direction to exit. Nope. I was scratching my ear. Metal crushing location. I'm just gonna get the armor, run away. Oh, there's fucking a bajillion chain gunners. Okay, so we definitely do want that chain gun. Okay. We're not gonna bother with these mancubi, they're too tankubi to... Oh, here we go. Oh, come on! There's where the good shit is. I am sucking ass on this level. You can wall run that. Fuck, there's no health in this room. I'm gonna save anyway. Oh. Yeah, that's what we needed. That's just what the doctor ordered. Oh! Whoa! Whoa! That is not what I was anticipating to be in there. Fuck! Oh, I gotta keep going. Oh boy. Oop. Okay. What if we do that? This is what we want. This is a good room to get the infight party going, I think. Oh, yeah. Because I don't really have much for ammo. Ugh. And we're out of everything. I think I've cleaned out this room, finally. I'll tell you what I need is a secret. I need some secret ammo. Maybe not. There's only this dude left. Cells? Oh! Forgot to get this again. Funny. That doesn't do anything. Stupid. Oh, hello. Jeez. That's it. Okay, on to the 10th map. I think this will be the last one I play. Deep Under... Dead Lab, Deep Under... Okay, this will be the last map I play. Then I might go to playing them one at a time. Or maybe a couple at a time, I don't know yet. Oh, let's do this. Oh! I can't believe that didn't hit me. This room is nasty. Hammering my way through the meat. Why so many cells? Why so much cell? I don't even want that third one. I want a backpack. Oh, fuck. Am I supposed to have a plasma gun? I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to have a plasma gun. Never looked up here. Fuck. Wasn't looking at my ammo. There's a rocket launcher. Rocket launcher. Okay. Shit. Fuck. 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 Okay. Well, that happened. Plasma? Plasma. This is where I came from for the 10th time. Okay. Now we're going to go down here where there's an arch file somewhere. Oh. It's kind of a waste, but I like seeing him jib sometimes. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I meant to press 4 and I pressed 5. Not a good mistake to make. Red door was here. Zap-a-rooney. Oh. Okay. And this is looks like an exit to me. A death exit, even. Deep lab. Dead lab deep under. Okay, let's just see. Maybe... Actually, map 11 is usually the end of an episode, so we'll see if this is a starter or a finisher. Kind of hell am I in for now? Yeah, let's save this for next time. Yeah, that's definitely an episode break. We're gonna pick this up next time. So thanks for watching and see ya later.